All right, what is up, everybody? It's Sneaky Cucumber coming back at you, literally from the same spot that I left before on a little Ark Survival Evolved. We're gonna sneak in a new video today. I got Alexander the Great Dane with me, John, name wise, and we are going to screw around trying to figure out where to find metal. Maybe tame some things. I'd love to find a horse. But yeah, we're just gonna kind of fly by the seat of our pants and do another live stream. So anybody who's interested, just kind of hopefully you guys jump in, take a look, watch a little gameplay, and we'll just kind of kick ass and take names. So I'll probably unmute him now, have him do a little intro for himself. His little debut kind of on YouTube, and then we'll get to going. So, Ura Marine Corps and all that, let's have some fun. All right, John, you are live.
What is up, everybody? I'm here playing with my good buddy on his wonderful server on Ark Survival Evolved, and we're gonna have some fun today.
And we look the same. Like
Oh,
exactly
shit.
the same. Here, hold on. Let's do a quick stealthy cam. Oh wait, I got a hat on. That's stupid. Take the hat off. Bam. Oh yeah. We're like twinsies. And then he ruined it. God damn it.
What?
All right. So apparently my hat is almost busted. Oh, you did get that back for me. By the way, I
What?
love the pelican, little seagull, whatever the fuck we're gonna call them. They are the
Yeah.
freaking bomb.
They are pretty cool. They can do some
Holy
cool ass
shit.
shit.
Are you watching the live stream too, or? Oh, okay. Well, that would mean there's you and one other person watching. We're getting stalked.
Can you find out who's watching?
No, I can't see it.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, I need to turn my. I'm on 1080p 60. I don't really want to watch in that. All right. If it is just us watching, that's kind of dumb. I know.
Well, are you watching anymore?
No, I have the live chat up right now.
Well, mine says one watching.
Yours says one, mine says two.
Does it say one now?
No, it still says two.
I just
Maybe.
closed it.
Why would
It
you
was
do
on my
that?
phone.
Oh. I'm
Well,
glad
I
it
don't want
pops up pretty
to
quick.
ride you.
I think it's about 17
Yeah.
second delay
I
from
think so.
when we actually do something to or talk or whatever. That's why you don't want to run sound when you do it, because like I made the mistake of doing that once. Like I was watching a live stream and I was in the live stream, and so it was like every time I'd talk, I'd hear someone else talking. It was me like 17 seconds ago. So I go full retard, and you're never supposed to go full retard.
No, don't go full retard.
All right, so we got to come up with a quest or something. I lost about 60 narcotics to one of those pegomastix. And I didn't lose the pegomastix, I killed it, but like, unless the raptor has it, he might have it actually. But before I say I lost it, let's check the raptor. So I just found out that the Oh, okay, we got him back. We're good. We're good. He even
Nice.
stole my freaking meat back. All right, so bloodthirsty monster is mine.
Say your pelican.
Yeah. They are a pain in the ass to tame.
So, this is a monkey.
That was mine too, but you can have them if you want. You like monkeys.
I do like the monkeys.
You can change his name too.
Oh, but I like
Aww.
fuzzy butt.
It's Fuzzbutt. There's no why.
Fuzzbutt, yeah.
I know we're Marines and
I
everything,
mean.
but come on. Okay. I think I'm gonna make some narco arrows. Weapons, ammo. Let's 20. Jesus, that was loud. 22 of those. And then I'll have to make some more arrows.
Wait. I know what I'm gonna do.
Thatch fiber and flint.
Boom.
Yeah, I'm just gonna bring a bow with us. Oh, I'm taking those arrows. Got 22 narco arrows. Love the fact that you can actually right click in the hot bar and repair things. Gotta fix this. We're out of metal. I need one.
Yeah.
One ingot.
Check the smithy.
Okay. Shit.
Guarantee there's
There's a
something.
shadow in the window next to me, and I thought it was someone standing there.
Okay.
I'm gonna take them all out. And then I'm gonna turn this off.
Right, I have 10 narcotic darts. So
That's
I'm pretty
good.
sure we can take shit down. I also have 10
I
bullets.
was gonna say I used all of the dart two or two or three of them. I just ended up shooting into the dirt coming like after an alt tab. I left clicked on it and shot it into the dirt. I'm like, shit. Expensive fucking dart I just wasted.
Well, you know, I always get them back.
Brew.
I mean, it's not like we're gonna become bosses at this anyways, you
We
know.
already are bosses. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Exactly, see? My point.
You are an expert at dying before anybody else.
Yes, I was, and I still am.
Even your wife lived longer than you did. But she's a force to be reckoned with on this game. I told them on the last live stream, like, I can't take credit for any of these things, because, like,
She fucking. We're all over here trying to like level up. She comes back with like three tamed dinos, and we're like, "What the
we're like, all right, let's go get this iguanodon. Do 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 do. Oh shit, she's already got it dry, knocked out. Walk away for 2 minutes, come back. Oh, it's tamed. God damn
She's a fucking
it.
badass.
All right. I actually almost rather prefer to walk now because the flyers suck so much.
Yeah.
All right, I've got.
Look at that. There's a white drop coming right down in camp.
Oh, it's gonna land on my house.
Is it?
Kinda. Oh, I do have flares. I should probably put
Next to
those in my
it.
hot bar. Do I even have the flare gun recipe? I don't know. Is a flare gun a weapon or is it something else?
It's a weapon.
It's miscellaneous.
Oh yeah.
Wood, spark powder, and gunpowder. I'm pretty sure we have a lot of those.
Well, check the smithy for the gunpowder. There's plenty of spark powder in the cabinet.
There should be.
Guaranteed.
Oh, I did put a bunch of. Yep, I made a bunch of gunpowder right before I signed off.
Where is it?
In the M&P.
This one.
Was hiding it from you guys.
I see that.
You guys always steal that shit. Alright, I have four flares. Did you make me a spyglass? That was what was in that
Yes.
Okay.
Everybody has a spyglass now.
Alright. Well, I didn't know whose bin this was.
Oh,
I got a
it's
recipe.
nobody really.
An energy
Which
recipe.
one? Ooh.
Yeah, we need stimulants, which I think you made already.
Yeah, we have stimulants. They're in one of the inside cabinets.
What's the stimulant for besides?
Yeah, I think it works a little bit better than just stim berries. It still dehydrates you, but it gives you stamina, like even while you're moving.
Nice.
So.
My chitin armor is about to break again. I just fixed it like not even an hour ago.
Holy crap, my chess piece is about to break.
Yeah, see? I don't
What
know
the hell happened around here?
I have no clue. We need more chitin. That's the problem. We don't have enough.
Where did I see some?
Probably in one of these bins. Nope. There's a compass in there, though.
Might have been. Thought I saw some somewhere. Maybe it wasn't. Whatever. Trilobite hunt?
Trilobite hunt. We know where to go this time.
Yes, we do.
Although, since I killed that shark, there might be a new one over there.
Oh, well, you know.
I'm stuck. The dogs have got me.
Hey, there's a full set of cloth armor in the white drop if you'd want it.
No, we have leather armor we can always resort back to.
Yeah.
So I started the live stream. Oh no, I didn't. I started the game, had my torch out because that's where I logged out. I made my YouTube channel background or whatever, and I was just standing on a rock offshore. There was a I held my torch and did like a shout or whatever, and yeah, grayed it out a little bit. It looks okay. I mean, it's not that professional. I don't know how to Photoshop yet. To be announced, I guess. I should probably,
To be announced.
yeah. We should probably learn
Oh,
how to
dude.
Photoshop. Oh,
It's
don't
8 degrees
drown.
underwater.
Well, thank God we
I'm
have
also
chitin
not
armor on.
freezing.
Yeah, well,
I
your
don't know
chitin
what
armor
the fuck.
keeps you warm.
Really? I didn't think it gave you a whole lot of
Yeah, didn't you? I mean, read it.
hypothermic.
Goes. Provides moderate physical protection, but can get a little
Okay.
warm.
Oh, well, alrighty
Boom.
then.
The more you know.
The more you know. This is awesome.
Wasn't that like a. Oh, I should not jump in the water.
Something in there?
Well, I want to make sure the shark's. Well, the. I think he got smushed like a tuna can, so.
Lives an ichthyosaurus over here.
Well, they don't do anything.
No, they just piss you off.
Unless there's an ammonite nearby.
And then they'll try
So, okay. I'm a part of a few other Discords. The Outer Middle Show, which you better be like watching every single one of his videos. Because that guy's awesome. And Terrorist
Think we
Beats.
need to go up the beach a little more for trilobites.
Okay. You mean like towards ocean or
Nah, like over
towards
by where we tamed the
Freddy Krueger?
Takara.
Okay.
Freddy Krueger.
I'm sorry, they're creepy as hell.
Well, at least their aggro range is decreased now.
But what decreased from what? I
I
mean,
don't know.
I was really close to one when I was taming the monkey, and then another chowkle bullshit came up, and he was
Yeah.
walking around. I'm like, if
They'll
you screw this up,
get pissed off really fast.
if you screw this up, I'm going to murder you. Most likely be murdered, but I think. Hey,
Oh God.
Thor. Roo, roo, roo. Are you on the kitchen table again?
Yeah.
You need to build yourself a
I
like
do. I need to get a
desk.
desk. I need to make a desk.
Put it in the kids'
But
room.
yeah, I know. At the baby room, and then at Jamie's dad's room. It's his room because, you know, it's always there for him when he comes and visits.
Oh.
Because he
You
needs
can
one.
always have like an
Oh,
office
you
slash
bitch. I'm
what?
gonna murder your ass. Two
What?
pick-a-mass decks.
I wouldn't
I'm gonna
even go
so
near him.
fucking murder your ass. Oh no. I'm gonna murder this motherfucker. This monkey is good for slowing things down because he throws his shit at it and it slows it down.
Sick 'em, bird.
All right. Give me my food back.
I'm such a lazy hunter. I'm utilizing this bird as much as possible.
That's
Kill
awesome.
him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him.
Is he gonna kill him?
Yeah.
Oh,
Shut
there he
up.
goes. Okay.
And he drops it
Oh,
right at my
dude, you
feet.
can fucking pry meat off him.
I know. Let me get
That's
my stuff
fucking
back first.
awesome.
Good bird. You want the prime meat? You can have it. I've got plenty of meat
Nah.
on me.
I don't care. I'll take the hide. Dude, I got like five prime meat with a fucking hatchet.
So what was that thing about them not spawning so close to shore?
They weren't supposed to spawn close to shore. Why? Do you see one?
See a tail.
That would be the tail.
I
Damn.
know.
I don't think it regened the ones that were already there. I think they
Oh.
just don't spawn this close anymore.
All right, there's a rock here we can stand on.
Well, you know, I'm slow as fuck, so.
Oh my God, he just like moved 2 feet and he's already like 100 meters away.
Yeah, I know. They move slow looking, but they're actually rather fast. Let's not drown.
No, good point.
I noticed my oxygen bar was getting a little low. It's like, oh, I better get back to the surface.
Right, we came here for trilobites, right?
Yes, we did, and I haven't seen one.
I haven't been looking, so my bad. I
Oh,
feel
there's a megalodon.
really where?
Out in the
Oh,
open water.
okay. Ooh. There's a cave, an underwater cave down there. The old ones.
Have
Did
to
we
build
like
another
kill all of
boat.
them or what? We gotta
I
build
have
another
no
boat.
idea.
Why are they so,
I
why are whales so angry about the
don't know.
boat?
Like, it doesn't say why they get pissed off about the boat.
Oh hey, there's a trilobite on the beach.
Oh yeah.
Whoa. Oh, yep, there's now there's only one person watching. That's probably me. All right. Going for
The
Titan.
annoying part about having dogs to let them out.
Yep. I love our new shot callers. Oh my God.
They work nice.
Oh, there's like a stubborn setting on one of them, so I put it on Gunny and it actually shocks him. He's like, "No, I don't like this." About time.
That's awesome.
I don't like just shocking him for the hell of it, but when he jumped the
Yeah.
fence and ran away from me, oh, he kind of asked for that shit.
Bitch,
Yeah.
get back here.
Yeah, he was a bad dog that day. Is that a trilobite out in the water? Looks like it.
Where? Where'd you go?
I'm well back almost halfway to base in the water.
Okay.
Yep.
Found another one?
He's level 40. Alright, well, I should have about 100 chitin now.
My dog is such a chicken shit.
How's Chief doing? He's getting old.
He is. For a while, he was acting a little odd. And then, so we spoiled him a lot for a while. Now he's all happy again. So apparently, we weren't showing him enough attention to his liking.
Oh.
Just letting us know by his little, I'm gonna be an asshole to you kind of attitude. I'm like, okay, dude, whatever.
Douchebag dogs. All right, now that and that.
Dude, you're almost as broke as I am.
Oh yeah. And I repaired mine today. I do wish we could, we'll put these in here too. I
I
do.
like that after you put things in your inventory, you just mouse over them, hit E, and it puts it on.
Yeah, I'm still not used to that. I keep clicking and dragging.
I don't know why you don't double click.
Well, it used to
Because
be you
now it's
double click to
faster.
put it in your hotbar, so.
Yeah.
Click and drag, man. Click and drag.
Right. So, which direction should we explore today? I mean, we're
I
kind of on
don't
an
know, I'd
island.
really like to find a fucking horse.
Yes.
I want to
That would
find
be.
them and then figure out like carrots and stuff later. Like I wouldn't bring them with us because holy hell.
Yeah, I have 29.
Oh yeah, let's kill all the wild dinos and get everything to respawn.
Okay,
'Cause,
that's cool.
yeah, I was looking up online. They said that that might be the thing, but I don't know the damn command.
Destroy wild dinos. Each word is capitalized, there are no spaces. Actually, I can look it up for you to confirm that. Hang on one second. Just so we don't fuck anything up.
Yeah.
I have done that command several times, so I should have it memorized, but we will ensure this is correct. Destroys all wild creatures on the map. Yes, so no spaces. Each word is capitalized. Destroy wild dinos. That's dinos with an S is on the end of it.
All right.
I'm looking at a wild one right now. I also have tamed ones in the background. I can
Okay.
tell you exactly when it happens.
No spaces. Destroy wild dinos. First letter capitalized on each word.
Yes.
All right. It did nothing. It's
Did
not
you
like.
put in your admin cheat or password or anything first?
Yeah. Here, let's see. Yep, show admin command or admin bleh, bleh, manager comes
Hey.
up. Here, I'll just do this one. Ready?
Hang on. That is the command.
Think I did
Yep, because that wild dino just disappeared in front of me.
it. Oh, I thought destroy. I thought they'd all be dead. All right, so.
No, it just literally, they all disappear.
Oh, okay.
There's no dead, there's no anything, they're just gone. And then
All our
in a
dinos are
few
good.
minutes, we'll have a whole respawn.
Hopefully, we don't have another Bronto shoot up here.
They're not supposed to respawn very near to already built structures. So like they'll spawn around the island, but
I remember I lowered the structure to resource.
oh, that's true.
Yeah.
I don't know, does that apply to just resources or all dinos
I
too?
think it applies to spawns too. So what, 5 minutes and then we go for, oh my God.
What?
The
You're
corn.
standing in midair.
I am?
Come on, just don't look at
I can't not
it.
look at it. It's just gigantic.
They do need to fix that glitch.
Yeah, they fucking do. Yesterday.
Yeah. That'd be nice. And it's been that way for quite some time. But it's probably one of those things where
At
it's like,
least it's like
it's
high
still on the
quality when
list.
it's all boom blown up.
Yeah.
It's not like blur. Whoa. Okay, I'm done looking at this thing. Whoa.
Whoa, holy shit.
Did you move?
Yes, I had just gotten out of the water and I literally just glitched right over here. What the fuck just happened?
I don't know, maybe the dinos
Did you
respawned.
move?
No, I did. I moved right back to where I was at.
Okay, well,
Oh, there's fish in the water. I don't know if it applies to
I can
fish.
see anything. Yeah, it kills all wildlife, any wild creature. I don't see anything large, at least immediately in the area. I'm up on mossy oak or mossy rock. Can't even remember what I named him.
Nobody named the Tapajara. I wish we had more people
Yeah, I
watching.
noticed that. What should we name the Tapajara? Helicopter? He flies like one.
Not really a helicopter. VTOL?
What's VTOL?
Vertical takeoff or landing?
Ah, we could do that. I think it takes a couple of minutes for the larger dinos for everything to actually get back in. Because I'm flying up here on the mountain and there's nothing around.
Hey, this is the perfect time to go and harvest some stuff.
Yeah, I know, right?
Take advantage of it. Yes, we cheated on this game. Everybody fuck off. Ah, oh, Quetzal came.
Quetzal came.
Yeah,
Where's the
but.
Quetzal?
Well, over next to the red obelisk. I don't know why we can't do shit
Oops.
with them. Unless that's changed again.
We just have to level up their stamina and weight. And then they're still good for hauling. As
But
far as I know, the platform saddle is still viable. We can still learn it and there he is. Wow, my view distance is low for that shit. What level is he?
I've got a bird, I've got me, and I've got a bird sitting on my shoulder.
He is a 36, and I need to land before I fall out of the
You won't fall, he just flies down.
Yeah, but see, if you're too high, they'll only fly down to a certain level, and then they'll stop and hover and kick you off.
I guess never mind.
It fucking
Upgrade
sucks.
stamina. Do like. I'm so disappointed the fact that like we can't upgrade the speed on these guys. What the fuck? Did it just
Yeah.
out level up again? No. That was weird. Whee!
They're supposed to be rebuffing the flyers a little at a time as more updates happen. So hopefully that remains true. Because this is supposed to not be the final. Okay, there's an ichthyosaur. There's a dolphin down in the water pit
Yeah,
by the
so
office,
far,
so.
water creatures and the flyer is in. I don't see anything else. I wonder how long it takes for these things to come back.
I usually
Oh!
notice within about 5 minutes.
Pterosaurs are back.
Turtles are back.
That's cool. I'm glad they just like slowly bring things back in and they don't just crash your
Yeah.
game by putting everything. Everything spawned now. Squeak,
I
squeak.
see. There's a couple of turtles I've seen. Do you know what you have the difficulty level set at?
It's the offset. It's just like your, it's like one difficulty offset. I don't know what that technically means. Is it offset from your
So,
level or is it offset from max
no,
level?
I what I think it is, because I changed mine, because normal setting is 0.2. When you first download the game, blah blah blah, it's set at 0.2.
Vanilla.
I slid it up to 1, which is the max you can go. I don't know if you can
You can type in
type
and
in a
go
number.
higher. Yeah.
Yeah. The higher number you type in, generally speaking, the higher level wild dinos will be
I know, but
when they spawn in.
what's the code for that shit? You know what I mean? It's like
Well, you don't have to type in a code. Are you talking like what's the game code?
Yeah, well, you know what I mean, like I'm gonna turn
I'm
off that
confused.
video. What's the algorithm like? If I turn it up to one, what's the percentage higher
I don't
than
know, because I was getting like the lowest I would see. Well, except on Scorched Earth, for some reason, all Jerboas were level ones. That was kind of stupid, but I would get like level 100s, 120s, Quetzals, high 70s, 80s on other things. The majority, like low level animals for my difficulty level in my games, were usually like in the 30s or 40s. There were a few that were down in the teens and 20s, but the majority of them were like 30s and higher, more of them towards the 70s and 80s or 60s. 60s was probably the average I saw in across the board on all different animals for wild spawns. And then there would be a few up in the hundreds or the 120s. There'd be like 120 Quetzals flying around.
So, I don't you were in after the shark, right?
In the live stream
Yeah.
you're done? Yeah. I came in right when you swam back to the shark.
Oh, okay.
Right before you
Yeah, that was
harvested
fucking weird.
it. Had you killed it?
Yeah, I killed it before.
Okay, and then you like went to get something or something?
Well, I had to go get more prime meat for this bird.
Oh yeah, that's right.
It used like 10 prime meat. I've got a five times taming rate on top of it.
What level was it when you knocked it out?
It only gained 15 levels, so
So it would have been like a 30-ish.
Yeah, I think 30 or 40, I
Somewhere
can't
around
remember.
30. Because 100% taming effectiveness gives you half of the levels. Yeah, like this male pteranodon here is a level 80.
Jeez.
Which, I wonder if I can get him with a headshot. No, fucker, don't fly over the water. Damn it, you asshole.
Following him.
Come back here.
Oh shit, I gotta land. Where's
But
it? There
uh,
he is.
I need shocking darts.
You have biotoxin in there. There's a ton of it.
Yeah, but you have to make them in a fabricator. Oh,
Oh.
I had a bola. What the fuck? Damn it. Whatever.
No, your
I'll wait for him to
gear.
land again.
He's gonna land over
Hopefully,
here.
he lands.
Yep, he's landing right in front of me, I bet.
Let's
Just have
get
to
the
lob
bola.
that dart across the little lagoon here.
Bob the what?
The dart.
Yeah. He's not over land though. He's still over the water.
Well, yeah, you're not gonna hit him now. He's gonna land on this side, I bet, though. Unless he flies towards you, but what is that in the
Holy
water?
crap.
Did you see
What the
that?
fuck? Yes, I did. It's a megalodon.
Oh. Oh shit! Get out of the water. Okay. Megalodon, what are you? Ooh, that is a big fish.
What, a coal?
Yeah, it's almost as big as the Megalodon. Not
I really
really,
want to
but.
knock this Megalodon out. What level is he? He's a 44.
Oh, I keep forgetting we have the damn spy glasses now.
Yeah.
Hi
Come
there,
on, dude.
little blue shark.
Aggro to me. Aggro to me. So I can draw you up on shore.
So here's the question. Quetzals don't land in the wild.
Yeah, that's like one of my
Why not?
theories.
Like now that they're nerfing everything, everything has stamina. Why can't a Quetzal land in the wild? Have him land
I
on the
want to know
fucking
why
obelisk
wild
for all I
animals
care.
don't get tired. Come on, jackwad. I
Jackwad.
want to, I want it. Don't make me go get a fucking crossbow.
Where's it at?
Still over here, swimming in the trench.
I'll send
He's like
Bloodthirsty
right.
down at it.
Huh?
Send my Pelican down at it.
I want to tame it. Because I want to start building up some aquatic tames.
Here, I'll be bait.
You'll be bait? Yeah, you can swim faster than me.
Sure. Hey there, Mr. Shark. Your friend got turned into a tuna can. You sure you want to play with me? All right, he's sitting up on shore.
Right, hit him once.
Don't eat that coal. That fish has earned
Hit him
its right to live.
twice.
You can go sleep. Go to
Hit
sleep,
him
buddy.
three
Go
times.
to sleep. I am right in front of his face.
Hit him four times.
Oh, I'm suffocating. Oh
Him five times.
God.
Go to sleep. No. Come back. Come back.
I'll
Hit him
poke him.
again.
Here he comes. Here he comes.
He coming back?
Oh yeah.
Here he is. Where is he? Right there. Got him. Ah.
What are you doing? You're just kind of chilling? You're like the friendliest shark ever. You want to be captured.
Oh, I missed that one.
You can't
Okay,
afford to
he's right
miss this.
there.
I'm on his back.
Hit him again. Is he
Oh,
down?
he's coming for you now.
Oh, shit.
Don't back up.
Oh, fuck. I'm out of darts.
Use trank arrows.
Hey,
I got some.
bitch.
I got some.
I got a club. I got a club. Come after me, bitch. Come after me. You gonna shoot him?
Yep.
You get a crossbow, or are you gonna shoot him from outside the water?
I have to shoot him from outside the water.
Alright, well, I'll try to run in here. Oh, you're hitting him.
Yep. Oh, missed that one.
Yeah, he moved. I'm at his tail. Oh,
Oh,
glitching.
okay, I'm closer.
I'm a glitching. Oh, he is coming after you.
There
He's
you
right
go.
there. Oh god, I'm suffocating.
I hope nobody else. No, there was someone else watching because now it says zero watching.
Come on, jerk.
Go to sleep.
My club's about to break.
I hit him? I don't even know where he's at.
Yeah, you're hitting him. Here, I'll swim out for him. He's
Yeah,
coming
they
back
don't
into our
bite that
ship.
hard. It's only a shark. Come on.
Yeah, I know. Alright, I'm like right next to him.
Well, I can't.
Oh, he moved. You can
Is
see
he
my
running
name.
away? Yeah, I can see
Yeah,
your
he
name,
is.
but
Damn it.
I can shoot you, that's for sure.
Fuck, he's running out to which. Oh, crap, I'm
I'm
drowning.
lobbing an arrow out there. Oh, he's gone.
Yeah, he's gone.
Oh, he's coming back.
Oh, is he? Oh yeah, come on, buddy,
I would.
come back. Do we
I
even
don't.
have a crossbow?
I know.
Ah, fuck.
Screw it.
I go.
We need more arrows anyway. I'm only down to seven.
Yeah. If I had more darts, I probably needed like two more darts and I took him down.
I shot like
Fucking shit.
10 arrows at him. This is my copy.
Okay.
I need to make another you make another like feeding trough. In fact, I might do that. I've got 1,000 points to spend. Oh,
Oh,
crap.
apparently you have a 1 second timer between eating food now.
Oh, that's neat.
It's odd.
Feeding trough. Learn. Boom.
Okay.
Now, I'm assuming that's in structures. Wood? No. Well, maybe. Wood storage? Yep, I was right. I need 100. Holy crap, 120 wood, 60 thatch, 40 fiber, and 8 metal. Like, metal.
Raw metal?
I don't know how you make that work, but.
There's thatch and wood and the smithy that you can get
Yeah,
plenty
I can get plenty of that. I'm already.
of.
I have enough of that. One
Let's
tree.
see. How do I make
Okay, I'm
arrows?
gonna go get some metal.
Oh, excuse me.
Sounded like a pterodon.
On burps.
Parasaurs seriously sound like Jabba the Hutt. Like,
Yeah, they do. They
they're
just
just like,
sounds different now.
when he laughs. Oh. Love it. All right, I need.
Drop me your flint because I need to make arrows. If you don't need to make arrows, otherwise I can harvest plenty
Oh,
of my
you
own.
can't drag and drop anymore.
Craft on 54.
Do you have a sickle on you, by any chance? I
Is
don't.
it on me or is it? It's either in the
Oh,
smithy
I got
or
it.
in the cabinets.
I stole it.
Okay. I couldn't remember where it was.
Here we go. All right, I'm gonna put a.
What is your movement speed at again?
I think I leveled up, and now I'm 100. Well, I'm 152 still.
That's why I'm only at 130.
Okay, it's a little much to be this high level. Oh, I see the. Okay. Inventory, you hit E and you can place objects. And then put that in there,
Boom.
that in there. Come here, bird. We're gonna go attack something.
62 narc arrows. I like that. We are going to put that back.
Oh no, Night Stalker. Ha! Night Stalker, stop it! Bad! Bad! Bad Raptor! Better guy. Okay, you got it. Yeah, but that was dumb. You can have half a stack of that. Where's my bird? Are you still hunting or what? Oh, something I noticed, like if you have fish meat in your inventory and you're eating regular cooked meat, it'll automatically transfer the fish meat to cooked meat.
Yeah, it used to do that.
Oh, I never had fish meat.
I think it does it more consistently now. Or yeah, I never usually carried around fish meat. I noticed it one time. It's kind of annoying because when I went to get more meat, it was like, why the fuck is it not in my hotbar? Well, there's fish meat. All right. Where's that fucking shark?
Oh, did you ever make crossbow?
Yes, I did.
Hey, wait. Here. I got some more. You can stay there.
I have 62 arrows.
Oh.
Not
well,
arrows.
Fine, screw you.
You said you needed more, so I made my own.
I think that whale's over here.
I doubt it. Hey, shark. Get the hell over here. I'm gonna hunt you. Why is he not aggroing to us?
Like, I don't know. Maybe we pissed him off. I don't know. I wish I could aim and shoot this flare underwater. I wonder if I can.
Can you shoot flare underwater?
I don't know. It makes sense. Magnesium. Well, a normal flare is magnesium. Nope.
Dude, I move so fucking slow. They must have nerfed the water movement speed because I move slower than I remember.
Alright.
Even at 130%, like, I still move slower than I remember in the water.
I think eventually I'll want to get to 200% movement speed. Okay, so, ichthyosauruses, they eat meat, right?
Mm-hmm.
So the dolphins, do they eat prime meat? Like, because, you know, it'll be a lot easier to tame one now that I got this bird.
Yeah.
I'm going to go see if I can tame that one that's maybe at the red obelisk. I totally forgot we killed all the dinos.
There's another one over there. Another one respawned.
All right, good. Yeah, I'll see. You think fish meat or regular prime meat?
He apparently likes raw prime meat more than raw prime fish meat.
Well, he can get fish meat all he wants. It makes sense if he wants more. We need to get lamb chops. That's what we need.
Yes. I still have not even seen one in the wild yet.
Well, I haven't seen a horse. I still don't believe it's in there. You said there's a unicorn. I'm pretty sure that's an April Fool's joke. By the way, I already got dibs on the unicorn. Server admin privileges.
Okay, that shark's just out of the question. He's just swimming farther and farther away.
He's just like, fuck you, you're gonna shoot me with arrows. Oh god, copy.
There's some dodos over here if you want to get some prime meat.
Bird, you're not done.
Okay, there's a seagull over here. I really want to tame one of my own.
Yeah, good luck with that. That took a long ass time.
I know.
I mean, it'll be easier now that we have another one. I'm getting chased by a herd of compies.
Where are you? Still on the base side?
Nope. I'll kill them. There's like, yeah, they've got the 3 bonus or whatever.
Ooh, there's a megalodon over here, too. What level are you? Holy crap, he's a 112. I am taming this bitch.
If you can, yeah.
I am totally taming this bitch. I better swim back to where I can at least get out of the water if he gets too close.
Free prime meat. Good bird.
No, asshole.
One dodo, three prime meat.
That's awesome.
I know. Oh, there you are. Where's that?
He's directly in front of me over by the obelisk section. I've hit him twice.
I was going to say the ichthyosaurus, because I want a dolphin.
Oh. Come on, jackass. Why do they not swim over? You used to, like, aggro them, and they'd get pissed off, and they'd swim at you, and...
Oh, no. All right, bitch. No, no, no. 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 Go what? To John. Go to John.
Where are you? Oh.
Goddamn shark. Go away.
I'm shooting him as fast as I can.
This meat's not
bitch.
For you.
I'm the one hitting you.
Not for you. Ah, fine.
What the hell are you doing? There he comes.
Well, that'll be easy for you to knock him out.
Yeah, especially since I got headshots on him now.
There's another, Yeah, screw it. I'll knock this guy.
Holy crap! He apparently comes out of the water a little bit now when he turns around. Hey, bitch. I'm still hunting you. Oh, I missed that one.
Hey, I knocked out one of the seagulls for you.
Nice. Appreciate it. Dumbass, you keep swimming away from my arrows. Dude, this dude's gonna tame like fucking boss.
Is he?
Well, he's a 112 wild. If
oh,
I get even
yeah.
a 90% effective tame, I can get... What is that? 55-ish, 50 levels? 50 wild stat levels?
Come here, little dolphin.
Am I gonna have enough arrows? Not if he keeps swimming away from me. Yeah, come back here, bitch. Oh, crap. He's gonna bite me. Yep, he bit me. Well, at least I know he's aggro to me.
Oh, the monkeys are a lot easier. Hey, I got one. They're a lot easier to tame.
Oh yeah, they don't take as many berries now.
Well, no,
they used to be hard as fuck.
They eat berries faster for some reason.
Oh, their time went down.
Why is that thing coming towards us?
What thing? I'm focused on the shark.
Yeah, he's coming towards us.
Oh, well, I don't know. He's probably trying to get away from me.
I already got one ichthyosaurus.
Ichthyosaurus or ichthyornis?
Saurus, the dolphin.
Okay.
Yeah, the other bird's knocked out on the beach.
Knock out? I have 5 arrows left. I really need you to knock out, like, right fucking now. Please tell me they're still tameable. Down! He's down! Fuck yes!
Yep.
My god.
He just fucking screamed in my ear.
I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. Okay, I had 62. I have 3 arrows left. Holy crap. Son of a bitch, that was... Okay.
Well, I got some prime meat. Might as well throw it on
nice.
Him.
Nice. Yeah, just... I don't care, throw it on him.
You want to do a perfect tame or no?
Oh, crap. I'm drowning. Get some air first.
Okay, so if you're drowning with an ichthyosaurus following you, do they push you back up to the...
I don't know, because I've never had a tamed one when I was drowning.
Maybe we should check this in shallow water. Whatever. Yeah, it got dark.
Yeah, it did.
Hey there, little sharky. You
Another
want
one?
Some prime meat?
Oh. You're by this one. Okay.
Yeah. I have to
go...
Yeah,
throw it on him. I like how the taming bar shows a percent now instead of just the bar.
Yeah.
It actually shows you the percentage of it's this far tamed.
Pretty sure I said that in the last live stream. By the way, you're... Oh my good lord.
What?
Oh, mantis. Or manta ray.
Ah, fuck.
Don't you hurt my dolphin. Oh, crap.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I killed my
you
dolphin.
You killed it?
I'm gonna die. No. No.
Well, I can't get out of the water where I'm at, so if they come over here, I might be fucked.
Okay. I don't know why I'm hurting so damn bad.
What levels are they? Let me get some air first.
I don't know.
You have a spyglass.
I know.
20 and a 16.
I don't know where they're at. Oh, you son of a gun. I wonder if a Dilo can be picked up.
By the Ichthyornis?
Yeah.
Seagull? Maybe.
Ichthyornis, the seagulls. Is it fish meat or prime meat? What do you think?
Fish or raw prime fish is apparently the only thing that tames them.
Alright, well, looks like I gotta go fishing with my goddamn fish.
I gotta swim over here so I can get out of the water and regain some stamina.
Oh, Jesus, okay. Fucking mantis.
Really need a fucking...
Aww.
Whoop those bastards. How many arrows do
I have? My Ichthyosaurus is still dead. They didn't even bother to eat it.
Yeah.
Screw you, manta rays. You guys are assholes. Alright.
Oh, I just need some more stone.
So where I'm at, across the water here, I wouldn't swim across here, but this is where your thing is.
My what thing?
Your Ichthyornis? Whatever, yeah.
The seagull.
Why don't they just put the, like, common names instead of fucking scientific names?
That's stupid.
Some of them they do, like a pterosaur? Big?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a commoner name, or more common name. The trike? Come on. But no, all these other ones, you gotta be like, oh, it's super complicated. On our server, it doesn't, like, there's no level cap for the amount of levels an animal can gain. I think it's like 80 in the, in a vanilla server. So, that's something you don't have to worry about.
71, I think.
Well, yeah, you don't have to worry about that. They can gain all the way up to their max level here.
Nice.
So.
Oh, crap. They came over to me. You fucking shitbags. I'm gonna kill your ass.
I hope you just kinda...
Come here. Yeah, I can fight you out of the water, bitch. Get over here. I know how you work. Get over... I'm gonna fucking smoke your ass. If I had a gun, if I had a fucking gun, I would just destroy you right now.
What are you talking to, a manta ray?
Yes, I'm trying to kill the bastard. He keeps... Every time I hit him with the pike, he runs away. I'm like, bitch, come fight me.
Can you tell your...
Oh, you win. Bring your friend. Can tell
you
what?
Can you tell the seagull or whatever to go hunt on its own? Like...
Yes, if you use the E method... Oh, crap. He carried me out in the water on his fucking back. Killed one. Yes. Ha. Got him. Yeah, you can have it no hunt, hunt, or hunt and retrieve.
I have it on a hunt and retrieve.
Yeah, just and... put it down, hit the hold E, and it'll bring up the options, and then you can just, it's kind of like how you do the follow distance.
Yeah, no, I got that. I already got him on hunt retrieve. I just want him to hunt, or do I have to tell him what to attack?
No. Yes, got them both. They're both dead, and I'm almost dead. I need more food.
I don't think manta rays give you prime fish meat, do they?
No, just fish meat. All right.
Nope, you gotta tell them what to attack.
Yeah, and then they just hunt there, and they get fish meat in their inventory, but they don't turn it into prime if they're just on hunt. They only turn it into prime if it's hunt and retrieve. I might need to go get some narcotics for you. Oh no, definitely not.
I've got 4 prime fish meats. I'm still working on finding another fish.
You put prime fish meat in him? Or prime meat in him?
No, I'm trying to do a perfect tame, because that's the only way you'll get it.
I was going to say. I was like, he's not taming. But he's also not any fucked up, so. Yeah, he's like, he's still got like 95% of his torpidity still there. He's at 57, just over 5,700 of 6,128. So they lose pretty slow.
No, I've already pumped like 20 narcotics into them already.
Oh, you did? Okay, I was gonna say.
Yeah, they take.
It's like he's not losing very much for what I thought they took. If we ever had the ability to tame mantas, they're actually pretty good riders, apparently.
Yeah, we have the ability to.
Well, I mean like ghillie and bug repellent and all that shit, so they don't aggro you.
Bring the fishy here, please. Thank you. Yeah, the problem with taming the mantas are like... Sorry, bud. Did I hit you? I did. My bad. Problem with taming the mantas is like they're always in a group, right? The minute you tame one, they all attack it, and I think that's crap.
Yep. It's kind of stupid.
Is it green drop? Is that in the rocks, you think?
Yeah, all the ones that drop there come down inside the wall. Stupid.
Have you checked up on your bird lately?
Oh, crap, no. Is he still out?
Yeah, he's still out. I'll give him a few more of these. It's only a level 24, but...
That's not bad.
There. Oh, he's already 50%,
60%. He'll get 11. Levels. That's fucking awesome.
But now we play the slow ass game. Almost. Oh, we got it. Sweet. Here, that's yours.
Nice.
And those are my narcotics.
You can have them.
I know.
Dude,
you threw them away.
You
threw them away.
Can you access his inventory when he's on my shoulder?
No.
Yeah, land, dude. Fucking land.
So...
Oh, you already got him.
I had Fuzzbutt. I just tamed him. I went back, threw him at the camp. I put him inside my little shack, right?
Yeah.
And I forgot to turn him off follow. I shut the door and everything. And so I got to taming this guy. And he got knocked out, and I just turned around. It was dark out, and I just hear Fuzzbutt walking up. I'm like, how the fuck did you get over here?
They unlock doors.
Apparently. What was that?
I've been poisoned?
Yep,
Magnera. Oh, it's
a
Magnera.
Oh god, there's a lot of them. Oh no, I lit my bird on fire. Burn, bitches.
Alright. Fuck yeah.
Come back here. Good bird.
Okay. I'm gonna go check on my shark.
Oh, fuck, I forgot about that guy. I got light.
Oh, he's still doing alright. He's still 5,500 torpidity, he's okay.
Okay.
He's not even 300 starved yet.
Do you want more prime meat and stuff?
I figured when he's more starved, we can start gathering the prime so it doesn't go away as fast. Well, I don't know. How long
it's
does
like
a raw
15
prime
minutes.
Last? Cause you've, okay, yeah, because you upped the...
Well, no, I dropped it from...
Or dropped it, yeah,
a few hours.
You upped the time.
They need to figure out this targeting system a little better.
Oh, for telling them to hit something? Yeah, you have to be like so fucking close to it.
Or have a scope.
Will they fly off their shoulder or do you have to launch them off?
You gotta launch them off.
That's what I thought.
But when they're done killing it...
They'll come back to you?
No, when they're done killing it, you have to...
Definitely.
You have to tell them to follow you again, because they stop following you when they do a command.
Oh, they do?
Really, motherfucker? Pick that thing up and kill it. Jesus.
What? Where are you at?
I'm down the beach.
Oh, I know where the Manganeras attacked us, because the dead Dilo was there. I was like, why are they? Because they don't usually aggro to you just for no reason.
Oh, if you use a spyglass, it's a lot easier.
Holy crap. I didn't even have to tell him.
Did he just jump off your shoulder?
Yeah.
Or did you throw him off your shoulder?
I threw him off, but I didn't even have to tell him to... Why? You're supposed to be on hunt and retrieve. You are on hunt and retrieve. Where are you at? There he goes. Boom. Get him. Get him. Yeah. Now he comes back and follows me again. I don't know.
No, he flies right back to you and he'll drop it. That's it.
That's what it is.
I wonder if he'll pick up a Dilo. Think he'll pick
Try
up
it.
A Dilo?
Four prime meat from a Dodo? That's not bad.
Ouch. Nope. I don't have time to try it.
Your dude's like,
where is it?
Why is he following me?
I don't know. Did you hit follow?
I hit T. Here, I'll bring it back over to you. Why did he not come? You're supposed to be on... Why are you on high? Oh, that's because I was adjusting your height when we got attacked. Fuzz butt. Gotta remember to take him back.
Yeah, I gotta remove him from the taming group.
The monkey?
Yeah.
Why? What'd you have him in?
He's in my first group.
Okay, we need to build ladders up out of the water around this place because having to swim all the way to one location is really fucking irritating just to get back out. I got a bunch of meat over here if you want.
Oh crap, I got a lot of raw prime meat out of that guy. Six of them out of one Listro.
Nice.
I know, right?
It's fucking awesome. See if I can find any more dodos or anything running around here. Kill.
All right, Fuzzbutt. You're officially someone else's problem.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna.
Shit, is he not gonna get hungry or what? How long do you think it'll take for this megalodon to pick up what he wants to eat?
I have no idea. Unless I look it up. But you think that's cheating?
Yep. It's fun to guess things, bud.
I
That's how
know.
the game was originally intended to play. I can't wait. I'd really, really like it to have more tribes on here. Not necessarily more people, but more
Yeah.
tribes. Because I know Libertas. Oh shit, I just jumped into the water. Libertas is a gentleman who wants to play. I was playing some soccer with them last night.
Nice.
Oh.
Soccer.
Yeah, it's a free game on Steam. I think it's Ball 3D or something like that.
Oh, nice.
But it's soccer, and you're a little disc, like a hockey puck disc kind of thing. And that's your character. And then it's very basic controlled. It's fun. It's really fucking fun.
Nice.
We're
You
having
get
a
me out
blast.
here, or are you not hungry yet? You got meat
Oh, I've
on?
got
'Cause
plenty on me.
I got cooked and meat and fish in here. I'm actually gonna set some water cooking.
I got 5 minutes till my first prime meat's gonna spoil.
I guess 7 minutes.
By the way, because we were able to get raw prime fish meat
I saw you cook some
fast.
up.
Yeah, I did. Well, because we were able to get fast, that's the only reason why that thing tamed.
Yeah.
It sucked. I killed that
Yeah,
one
getting the
shark.
first one is like fucking sucky.
I know. I didn't know they gave us prime meat. I thought it was like you get random items and stuff.
That's what I thought. They made it out before the actual update. They made it out to be like they give you like succulent foods with extra nutrients and shit in them. Apparently, that wasn't what it was. How's he doing?
I can see a little bit of dark on him, his food bar, but that's it.
He's good on torpor. Let's just leave him for a while. Let's get him down to like at least 4,000.
4,000 what?
Food, because his max food is like 4,300 or something like that. If we get him down to
46,
4,000,
yeah.
oh, 46? Oh, okay.
Yeah. We're at
Yeah.
42.
Let's wait till like at least 41, maybe,
All right.
and then throw some prime meat on him, or yeah, raw prime meat.
You'll probably have to throw them on first because I think you harvest the first prime meat. I'm so disappointed that those manta rays came out of nowhere. Oh, you didn't even finish off the goddamn. What is that?
Compy. I'm trying to get my bird
Okay.
to attack this thing.
Oh,
Give me some
Fuzzbutt's
more
coming to
prime
help.
meat for it.
Get him, Fuzzbutt.
Holy crap, this is a fucking level 80.
Yeah, some of these copies are pretty freaking high level.
Here, dude.
Don't have to tell
Bring
him to
me
come
my
to you. If it's on hunt retreat,
meat.
he'll fly right back to you.
Really? You just left my meat up there?
You're the
You
one that told him
fucking
to follow
shitbird.
you.
Well, we have a level 80 down here somewhere to fucking kill, unless you've got it already.
He's following me. Get him, buddy. He's chasing me. Nice. Snatched him off the ground. Don't
Nice.
drop. Ah, you drop him. Why do you always drop him? Kill it. Bloodthirsty monster is a level 97.
Nice. What'd you tame him up at?
I think 40.
It's not bad.
No, not at all.
So what's the max level then that they can get up to on the server since there's no...
334.
Oh, that's pretty damn good.
They're going to buff their melee damage.
Really, no fiber? It's okay, I'm standing in plants.
I wonder why they put a 1 second timer on the food. Might be a PvP problem.
Yeah. I mean, you can still hold it, I think. But it would still make you.
We're almost out of 4,100. 30 more seconds and then we're there. I still
To
got,
his food.
yeah, I still have 2 minutes of spoil rate.
I've got 3 minutes, so yours is farther along than mine, closer to
Know what's gonna suck is
boiling.
if he only like takes two prime meat to aim. We're all sitting here like
I think he'll take
loaded
more than
up.
two.
Oh yeah, he's a level 100 and something.
112. If we get 100%, that's gonna be a level. He's gonna gain. Ah, fucking shit. I'm getting attacked by Mangonurs. I'm gonna run away.
I love this game. It's amazing. There was a live
Oh,
stream
it's a level four.
other than mine that was going to happen. Who else is live?
Come on, Fuzzbutt.
Okay, so you need to, and I'm using you as my decision maker. We need to
Okay.
look up Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands 1. And then there's a new game, Player Unknown Battlegrounds. It's a battle royale game. I want to get a crew together to just take it. And all right, he's at 41. Should we start now?
Yeah, go ahead and throw them on. I'll be
Right.
down momentarily.
So we'll throw that one on, put that one on, that one on. Oh shit.
What?
He's eating him like fucking candy.
You need me down there right away?
No.
Holy crap! He's apparently tamed.
Yeah. I was just saying, he isn't fucking fast.
Damn!
I had like
All right,
12 on him.
then.
It
How
was
many did he take?
167. This is his level.
Damn, that's fucking tight.
He took 9 of them. Why don't you just build a ceiling piece and, like, go off the edge of that?
Yeah, I should.
I'm gonna swim this guy back to home.
Okay. What's his, I can look at his stats later.
And what do you want? He's a 167.
I was just curious what his health and melee damage is at.
His health
See
is
what
at
kind of fighter he's at.
43. His melee is 268, 273. I just upgraded it.
That's pretty good.
We can breed these things.
Yeah, we can breed aquatic life now.
Are they like act like mammals where they just pop them out,
I
little
think so.
babies?
I haven't seen any.
Kind of too bad that we can't tame like fish, like a salmon or anything. Ooh, there's a blue drop at our base.
Nice. To put on a jacket, it was getting cold. I think my air conditioning's on a little too
There's
much.
also a manta ray at our base.
Oh, fuck. Well, great.
I know.
Got any pistol or rifle rounds?
No, I
Actually,
got a shark.
there should be rifle rounds. Oh,
Oh,
yeah. Duh.
sick 'em, Sharky. Oh my God, there's a lot of them.
That would be a good way to level him up some more. Just take him out and have him kill
Yep.
mantis. Because they don't have very good health.
Not for a shark, but if there's enough of them, they'll kill a shark.
That is true.
There's three of them over there. Hey, there's a blueprint for a medium crop plot. You
We
want
don't need
that?
it.
I'm
We have one.
gonna go help the shark.
Okay.
We have a turtle? Where do we get a turtle?
I made a
Ain't there
turtle.
nobody?
Or I tamed a turtle.
The turtle's helping the shark right
Nice.
And then there's a. Nice. Good job, shark. And there's another shark inbound. That's the one that we tried. No, did we kill all the sharks?
The one I was trying to tame was after that.
Okay, well, he's back.
Oh, well, kill him. He's only a 44.
Yeah. Turtles walking
Why?
is hilarious. Aww. Go back in the water, buddy. Viking burial. Okay, the raptor. We should be pretty good on food. He's close enough to the. Are you close enough to the sh stuff? Much food do you have on you, though? Plenty, okay. Oh man. Well, we have a shark, so we can at least swim down. If we can get an ichthyosaurus and make an ichthyosaur saddle. That right there, my friend, will be awesome.
Yep.
I want to see if anybody else is watching our stream. I doubt it. Videos. Oh, wait, no. Home? There. 45.
71, I think.
Well, yeah, you don't have to worry.
All right, let's see if I can build these get out of the water at any point we want platforms now.
Go to video manager, I think, and then I go to live streaming and here we are. Okay.
Aw, you son of a bitch.
All right, I'm gonna get some more prime meat,
Okay.
and we'll tame an ichthyosaurus. And then you can get on the Megalodon, I'll get on the Ichthyosaurus, and we'll swim
Ah,
deep.
crap. Okay.
So that'll work. So maybe it's because he's on neutral. No, it says
What?
attacking my target. Never mind. Trying to figure out why, like, if I throw him at something, why he won't just pick it up and start attacking it.
Right, one of them's done. I have to build one ceiling out and then a half. Otherwise, I can't set the ladder on the outside edge. And then it's not far enough out to.
You do know we've already tamed the Megalodon, right?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Just making sure.
But what if we're over here again and we want to get out of the water?
Oh. All right, well, apparently piranhas give you raw prime fish meat.
Oh, nice.
Oh, they just give you meat. Okay. There's that. Damn, did we already extinct all the dodos? Found one. Ready, get it. All right, yeah, I guess he kind of does just fly around you and hunt and retrieve.
Alright, Munchichi, let's go home. Every time I look at that fucking spire underwater, I think it's a big ass fucking fin.
I cannot wait to see if they do underwater bases on this map. Like, not necessarily the ones you build, but underwater, like, temples.
That'd be tight.
I mean, we always run into those previously built structures, right?
Have you ever swam down to the underwater bubbles?
In the center map?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've only done it once. I died, remember? I swam to the top and fell through and
Oh yeah.
right, we got plenty of prime meat now. Good
Oh
bird.
crap.
Now we gotta go find a dolphin. Come here. Oh, I see one. Let's do this. Let's do
Dude, the monkey literally
these.
almost killed the fucking Dilaho.
With his shit or what?
Yeah, he throws
That's
shit at him and then he actually melees him.
awesome. Ooh, there's two of them over here. I'm gonna go for the lower level one because it's faster.
Oh
Take these.
boy. Oh, okay.
Come here, little guys. All right, level 16 and level 36. Damn it. Level 16 is just one level too high. All right, well, I'll feed you too because you're standing here anyway. Okay, I just want you guys to stay in this area here. Swim this way. Come on. Come on. If I get you level 36, that'd be awesome. You hungry yet? Nope. You hungry yet? Nope. Come on, guys. One more. Each of you just need one more. I'll have two of them. Then I think I'm gonna start buffing my oxygen. What?
I'm hunting Pegomastix with my monkey and my bird. Hey, jackass. Kill the bitch.
Got one.
Okay. You took my food. No, you're not gonna get anything. You fucking shitbird. I'm gonna kill your ass.
Alright, I just need to get.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, dude. I like these birds. I used to hate their ass.
What?
Because they'd knock your shit out of your hands.
Well, yeah, but. Oh, I know I'm gonna tame this guy. Come here.
Where'd the other one go? The one that took my food.
Alright.
Are there still mantas in the water?
No, they took care of it. We got two ichthyosauruses and a megalodon.
Fucking yeah.
Yep, I'm gonna start working on saddles. Then we're gonna explore the deep. The deep.
Without oxygen?
Yeah, whatever. I don't know why Aiken Tree Service is calling me right now, but. Figure it out. What was I making? A megalodon saddle and ichthyosaurus. Gotta learn and learn. Okay, saddles. I'm assuming we can make those. Let's see.
Should be smithy or your own inventory.
Yeah, it's smithy. Oh, I was at the smithy.
More hide. Titan.
Do 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 do. Oh. Do, 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 do. Oh, apparently I'm wrong. You can make them both. Oh, we need cementing paste for the shark.
How much?
30.
I just put a bunch of chitin in there, so.
Alright. In the smithy?
Yeah.
Known? Oh yeah, you did. Okay. Hey, we can try out the new, I got a bird that's trying to get in my window in the basement. Do not know why.
House?
Yeah, he's like...
What kind of bird?
I don't know, I can't say. It looks like a robin. Sparrows?
No. You need more stone?
Yeah, I'm gonna go get it.
Alright. Don't look at the corn.
I don't think it freaked out on me that time. We need 20 metal, like, just metal ore.
Okay, I have one.
At least you figured out these river rock gave it to you.
Hey, bitch. Fuck off. Oh, it's a perfectly white pteranodon.
That should have been Ghost. Call him Casper.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, you need one. You need one.
Okay, so I need to make cementing paste. need to learn cementing paste. It's like, why can't I craft this? I don't even know it. There it is. Oh, shoot. We'll need more stone, of course.
Yeah, you can hold zero and still eat your without having to hit it each time. It just doesn't let you like right through it. It actually, you hear the eating sound every time.
We need a frog.
We do need a frog. We really need a frog. Man. That shit is like saves so much time.
We're right next to a swamp, so it's not gonna be hard to get to one. Problem with the swamp. And by the way, how do you take like leeches off of you when you're alone?
Jump in a fire.
That's what I thought.
Apparently, the best way to do it. Back when I very first started playing. I had to look it up because I got a leech on me. I spawned, like, right on the ocean edge of the swamp, and I didn't know anything about whatever was in the game. So I get a leech. I'm losing health, and I'm like, what the fuck? I'm looking around, and I go into my inventory, and it actually shows this big-ass fucking leech on you. I'm like, holy shit.
Yep.
So I'm like, Google, how do I get this off?
Jump in a fire.
Like, yeah, jump in a fire.
Okay, I need 24 more stone, I think.
Need a fucking beetle.
Okay, I got 40. I need a beetle. Oh, for fertilizer.
Yeah, these fertilizer bins are just so slow at making it. Apparently, it's like 50 minutes real time. It's a day and a half of. Oh, hey, Compy, I get some more meat from you.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Apparently, they never gave my bird enough time to kill the compy.
So, I just need the 30 cementing paste, and we got a megalodon saddle. There we go. Making one of those, I need 11 more metal ores. Oh, are you kidding me, guys?
Of course he had to go attack the thing.
Everybody get the fuck over there. I'm stuck inside the house.
Why?
All of the animals.
Oh.
There. Okay, thanks for moving. Apple. I'm gonna go get more metal.
Alright. I'm gonna load up a bit. I'll come help you.
I make one now.
One what?
One saddle. I wonder what we use wood for on a water saddle. That doesn't make any sense.
Why is Vittle moving?
Why is what moving?
Vittle. Say say it, right?
Vittle?
Vittle.
Yeah.
Apparently he was still following your command from like 10 years ago.
Pretty much. 2, 4, 5. I don't know how. Can I do it now?
Yes, I can.
Alright, we got the saddles. All 3 saddles are made.
Who's Minnie?
Minnie's a compy.
Ah.
Tamed in the live stream.
Huh?
Tamed it in the live stream.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Are you watching the live stream or someone else?
No, I'm
Do, do, do,
I'm
do,
playing.
do, do. Okay, good. I'm glad. It does kill your internet if you try enough. Oh.
No, I'm not.
Da, 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 da. I love my freaking notification thing now. Did you hear it?
Yeah.
Let's play some Tetris, motherfucker. Do, do, do. Oh, that brings me back, man. I used to play that song on Counter-Strike Source. What do you think? Health probably for the Ichthys? Okay, wife. I get it. Do 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 do. Oh, she's coming home soon. It's already 7:30 almost. We're definitely gonna walk the dogs today. That's for sure. I'm doing it every day this week.
Nice.
Well, I got the shot collars now, so it's not much of a task.
Yeah.
Two of them are just perfect. Now Kai is the problem child. The bird just shit on my shoulder. I know, right? Okay, I'm putting the bird back. Why are you following him? Stop
Am I
following him.
falling?
No, my bird's following you.
Why?
I don't know. He's on Taming Group 1, so if you have any of your stuff on Taming Group 1.
I thought you said it was different for that.
Nope, it's not.
Did you add the tame or the class?
And tame.
Okay.
All right.
All right, so we were gonna go get something. Dude, it's almost
I want to
fucking
see.
nighttime again.
I know.
Oh, we were gonna go swim.
Yeah. I was
That's
gonna
what we were gonna
dump all my stuff in the bin.
Yeah.
And
Yeah, I'm gonna do
then,
that.
'cause if we die, I don't give two craps.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a pick, and everything else is gonna be transferred. Oh, I probably should. I can't eat food underwater, can I?
Nope.
Won't take us long enough.
You fucking kidding me? I can't put
Ooh,
all my
no, I'm
stuff
taking a
here.
pike. Screw that.
Me take my spyglass. We can
Yeah,
make
I got
more.
my spyglass too.
Oh, I should dump my armor.
And
You taking your
probably.
armor?
Oh, yeah. We might not die. You never know.
Yeah.
Is this one full? Okay.
Yeah, the right one's full.
I'm just gonna take my pick, pike. I don't need a bola, spyglass, and that's it. Triton armor is pretty easy to make since we know where that shit's at. You want to
Yeah.
take the Ichthys?
You want to ride them and take the shark with us?
Again.
All right.
I'm not even naming these things. Oh yeah, there's a lot of shit down here. Okay, back to the top.
Holy crap.
Oh.
Sharks, cnidarias.
Jellyfish. They're fucking jellyfish.
Okay, jellyfish. Yes. Oh, can't you jump on these things?
Jump on what?
The dolphins. Can't they, like, jump out of the water while you're riding?
Apparently not.
Apparently not.
Love how
I might
fast
want to
they
wear
regain their stamina,
gloves.
though. Alright, so shark was following you, right? Okay.
Yeah, I just set him to attack this fucking thing because it's a level 8.
No, that won't last long. What about the one next to it?
No, I'm looking. He's a level 44. He ain't gonna last long either.
Don't forget, you gotta breathe.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going deep.
You are?
Yep.
Oh, there's another Ecthy. Oh, crap.
What the fuck
it's
is that
now.
Thing?
What? Where are you?
Oh my god, I was like really deep. There's like a... I don't know what the hell it is. It like... Come back up to the surface. It looks like a whale, but it's like long.
Long? Yeah, the Basilosaurus.
What the
That's
fuck
the Basilosaurus.
Oh, you see it? Okay.
It's like really long and kind of slim.
Yeah, and there's like everything following it.
Yes. That's one of the difficulties of taming it. It's a passive tame animal. But its characteristic is that it when it eats, it leaves a lot of other stuff. Like it has a lot of crap coming out of its mouth from its eating. And so it attracts other animals that they feed off of the little scraps that it leaves behind.
So what do we put as far as passive tame? Like, what's it eat?
Meat, prime or fish meat, all that stuff. Really? More of you fuckers?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you take care of him.
Do 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 do.
Oh, I should get more air.
Yeah, I should probably go up there too. Swim faster.
Apparently, the Ichthys gain 3% movement speed per level up.
Megalodon killed it.
Yep. Don't ever sick something on the jellyfish. It will die.
Well, I wonder why.
Because, like, one of them can shock anything.
Damn, there's so many sharks around here.
I'm gonna level up the shark real quick. 172. What's up your melee damage?
We need a fabricator in order to make scuba gear, right?
Yeah. And polymer. I think the tank takes polymer.
Dude, I am so glad we can actually take video of what we do.
Yeah.
There is, it looks like there is an underground or underwater cave down here, like one of the small ones.
Yeah. I'm just gonna murder every shark around here. I'm like literally just sicking the shark on everything around.
Ha, I'm in the cave.
You found it?
Oh yeah.
You're probably about to die if you can't get any air.
I'm in the cave.
Is there air in the cave?
Yeah, it's an air bubble. It's an air pocket underneath the rock.
Where, if I go down, do I go leftish?
I don't even know where you are.
I'm like up in the trench of camp still area.
Okay, so if you go and like point your ichthyosaurus up and you look down into the water, you'll see a rectangle, and you'll know what I'm saying when you see it.
It's all black because it's nighttime, so I can't see shit in the water now.
I mean, you'll see it. Don't get me wrong. If you're up above the water and you look down, you'll see it. Like an air pocket. It's got crystal, silica pearls, oil nodes. Pretty sure it has a, explorer note. Braid.
Oh, you know what? I think I know.
Dialogue.
Where it is.
Yep, I'm just kind of chilling down here and my ichthyosaurus is safe. I didn't see a plesiosaur, which usually they're guarding this entrance.
Yeah.
I just kind of swam in here as fast as I could, though.
There's a bunch of megalodons around.
Do we need more crystal at all?
Yeah, if you can get some.
Oh, yeah, I can.
Crap, I better get to the surface, like, right now.
Got a rare mushroom. Yeah, there's plenty of crystal down here. Oh yeah. So far we've done a lot today. I mean, getting our water animals. Oops. Oh, I need to get some food for this dolphin. Coming back to the
I
surface.
still have no idea where you are.
I'm coming back. My dolphin's dying.
From food loss?
Almost. Oh yeah, I was like west, northwest-ish of the obelisk.
Oh, like around the bend?
Yeah.
Oh.
Now it's raining, so I can't even see it.
Yeah.
All right.
Where are you at? If you just swim back here, there's like a bunch of dead megalodons you can harvest fish off with your.
I was gonna grab some meat out of the feeding trough.
Ah. So they regain stamina pretty quick.
Yeah, they do. You just stop moving.
Yeah.
Eat up, buddy. Make sure your dolphin's not dying either.
Oh, I've got like a bunch of meat on him.
Cool. All right. Well,
Bunch of
Jessica's home.
ichthyosauruses came and followed us back.
That's good. They're like, you're our friends. I don't have a torch, so I can't see where the hell I am.
Yeah, me either. I'm just moving towards the light over here. I made it to the door. Holy crap.
Turn on some lights.
Oh yeah, we have. Oh wait, they are on. Well, that one's on. Let me get this one. Oh, I took everything out of my inventory. I have nothing to put in it. Eh. We need to put lights outside.
There's two on the deck.
You take my pick?
Did I? Hold on.
I had to put some of my stuff in here.
No, I got. Oh, yeah, I do have yours.
I was gonna say,
Apparently, I
you
took
took
two
a
of
move.
them.
Thank you, sir. Okay, we have standing torches somewhere. I really need to put them out here.
They're inside, I think. Let's take all of this stuff. I'm starving. I know I'm starving. Fish meat doesn't fill you up, apparently. Oh, I had 35 metal in the bin over here.
Nice.
Other than that,
Let me put
everything else I had is material.
standing torch. Says inventory. Light the damn fire. Okay. Light. Except not that much.
There we go.
There's.
Pretty.
There it is. I was like, when's it gonna pop?
I wish you could
How
like
much
aim
meat do I
down
need?
the top of it so you could shoot stuff with it and light
Yeah.
them on fire.
That'd be awesome.
I'm gonna no. That
You
would
can
be
just try to
sweet.
do that.
Yeah.
Did you do it?
No, not yet. I'm
You're
gonna
not
wait
stuck.
until this pterodon just landed. I'm gonna hit him. Fire.
You take all my things too? I made four.
We got five on me. You can have four. I just shot two of them.
That's fine. I don't care. I can make more. Just need food.
There. Back in the bin. All right, well, I think I'm going to end the live stream now so I can go walk the dogs and take a minute to eat some food.
Right.
We might play a little bit later. I don't know. I think there's another YouTuber going to do a live stream, so I might watch him. But
Okay.
there is one person watching. I don't know who it is. Hi, person. But I don't know. So, we'll figure it out next time. I probably should set up my.
Oh, fuck, what's happening now?
Oh, there's a compy after me.
Oh, they killed a Dilo. Oh
Egg
man,
room,
you
dudes.
clusterfucks.
So, all right, well, that was fun. I'm go ahead and kind of, I guess this is our outro. Everybody have a
Yeah.
good time. We'll see you next time. Woo! All
Boss.
right. Let's do this. Next time will be even more fun, that's for sure.
So why'd you name her Kimmy Kitten?
I don't
Whatever
know.
she was.
I thought her name was Kitten, and I thought her name was Kim. I totally forgot, so I was like, she's
It's
that.
Kimberly.
Whatever. It's close enough. All right. Well, that's the end of our little live stream. Two live streams in a day. Hopefully, the awesome internet capabilities of my house will pump these two out so that way they're visible. Yeah. So like we were talking earlier, we're gonna definitely start a server group, and on this map, I might wipe the map. I don't know. We'll see. There's plenty of unexplored area and untouched areas, so we can do what we gotta do. But everybody have a good one, and we'll see you next time. Sneaky out.